go as a whole. I don't want to go in this progressing, I guess. Better for me to stay up high. The high ground. Okay, let's just... This one doesn't have an inventory cursor now. Second one was like an hour long. Hey, shorty, come here. Get up. Okay, there you go. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to go back somewhere. Thank you. good. Actually, do not want to go back. Heard something. That was just close.
Hands are bleeding, raw. I scrub and scrub, but the smell will not lift. How can I hold my children with these hands now? How can I kiss them goodnight with lips that have issued such instruction?
I thought it was. Man. scared at this point. Now that door is open.
I will cry all the way home. I will have none. I will have none at all.
Chair's still there. This is kind of... A curious discovery. Metal ticking as it cools and contracts. This must be the strange machine my new friend told me. If my children discover this place, it is entirely conceivable. They stray downward. Delighted in the discovery. Very well. It seems my route is predestined. This is actually pretty spooky. Against the rising waters, curled into his cabin, he barely noticed the passing leaf. Well nearby, sunk curved. His fever kept it alive in the dark, his song glowing. His song glowing, a song. Everybody go crazy. And the nine. Hey, an achievement. The teeth. Enter the cellars. Oh, God. When I see a single spooky mana. Now this is a game I remember. The blue atmosphere. Only I can see. Oh. Now do I have an inventory?
Come on, slow coach. It's this way.
Trapped. Was it a trick? That voice on the phone, who seems so close to my own, who seems to know it so well. Does he lead me for a nefarious purpose of his own? Secret devising? But do I have a choice? Even though his motives are unknown to me, I must find my boys. I will follow the machinery down to the very core of the earth if it leads.
What do you need me to do? How can I find them?
Always deeper, Mantis. Through the piston room and into the tunnels. Then find the bilge and flush the rotten water. I will help you where I can. But you must be swift, my little friend. Oh, I hate it. Let me play Amnesia, I said. It'll be fun. The saboteur has been this way. Intriguing, the gates are far too heavy for a man to lift, and are instead posted aloft by a chain coiled around the tube that appears to be spun by motors connected to the electrical switches. truth is blown, the motor cannot be spun. The gate will remain an impenetrable barrier in progress. Thank you. don't know where I'm going.
Legs about me. Damn this wretched soul. I am given birth to nothing but machinery.
That's clear. It seems this chemical processor is really part of the people's larger people. Please remember me and I'll follow my feet. I call my children. As I further into the strange I did not like that noise whatsoever.
Hold still, for God's sake, hold still, child. Don't let it get into your eyes. I'm gonna rinse it out now. There. We'll be fine. You just need to lie down. Enoch, look to your brother. How many times have I told you not to play in the cellar?
It is wonderful how tragedy focuses the mind. What else was I to do? Fall into grief, pine, and fade in my hopelessness? Why not then simply die in that jungle amongst those dead temples?
Chinese, he's